and welcome to my channel. Today I have a sort of a tribute to autumn. Sort of, I have no idea what I'm going to call this look. But it's supposed to be sort of an autumn tribute. Like, I love autumn. I love autumn colors. I mean, even my hair fits the season. I don't actually color it in autumn shades because I... Well, actually, I sort of do it because I love the colors. But I love the colors for what they are, not just because it's autumn colors. Point is, though, I really wanted to do an autumn landscape, basic autumn landscape on my face. It sort of looks less if I have, like, a beard now, but ignore that. Combined with some beauty makeup and some random pearls. And, yeah, I just wanted to go all out with this look. So, yeah, I really had a lot of fun doing this. I hope you'll enjoy watching it. So, let's get started. For the eyes, I'm going to start out with a very warm and very easy look. I still have some blue eyeshadow on my eyelids, just ignore that. It's not important. On the outer, about three quarters of the lid, there's a warm sort of orange shade. And on the inner corner, aka the rest of the lid, I'm just going to put a very pale yellow shade, also matte. Below the eye, I'm doing exactly the same. Then a rusty brown shade in the outer corner, both on top and bottom. Doesn't have to be extremely neat. And then finally with those two darker shades and a fluffy blender, I'm just going to do my crease. By the way, my eyebrows are also already filled in. However, you could fill them in like more heavily if you want to, or even more natural and light. Like, it just really depends on what you like. I was already wearing mascara, but I'm just going to apply another layer. You could add falsies if you want to. Waterline top and bottom, I'm going to fill in with brown. It gives a slightly more soft look, I guess, than black does. So I think it fits better for this look. Then I'm going to move on to the interesting part, the face paint. I'm going to use a foundation first. This is the end of the day, by the way. I don't sleep in concealer and eyebrows and mascara, obviously, but I am already wearing some concealer. If you aren't, you can just apply your foundation and concealer like normal. I'm just going to avoid my eye area. Oh, and also, just to kick in an open door. Yes, my nails look gruesome. I'm missing quite a few of them right now. I've just been really, really busy with YouTube and my day job, and I just haven't had time to fix my nails, and I really hope I'll have time to do so tomorrow. But for now, we're stuck with this disaster. Then for the face paint, I'm going to start out with painting a sort of a sky and a silhouette, dark black silhouette of trees. Yes, we're getting artsy here. Basically, what I recommend is for the background to use a white and a gray paint. Unless you're very, very good at this, then you can use black. But me personally, I'm just going to go for gray, because with black the risk really is there that it will just be too dark. Like, the black will be too black and then the trees won't stand out and it will just be a disaster, and we don't want that. So I'm just going to go for gray and white. Now I'm going to apply some burrs for those nice like V, flying V's. Yep. And I'm also going to add the leaves. I'm going to use for the leaves gold. Well, let me put it this way. I'm going to start out with red, yellow and orange. And then I might want to add gold, but I'm not sure yet. So we'll see about it later. Okay, I just added some more black to the trees, sort of smudged out the bottoms with my fingers just to make them look like I want them to look. Then I want some more, basically leaves on the ground. For that I'm going to use a stippling brush and I'm going to dampen it first a little bit. Just obviously to activate the paint, but also to make it more spiky so that I really get those tiny little spots that I want. This brush has never been so colorful. I actually quite like how it looks right now. I mean, I really love autumn colors. I was actually planning to go right along to gold at this point, but I'm still missing just some detailing at the top, so I'm just going to powder my face first and apply some more shaping. Then finally, it's time for the detail in gold. I'm going to use a cream eyeshadow first to sort of paint some light, really, just some light reflection on the tree trunks and also maybe in the leaves, not sure yet. And I'm also going to add some half pearls. These are just from a birder store. They're really, really cheap. And I'm just going to, you can really put those wherever you want. I think I'm going to put them on my nose and eyebrows. Maybe on my eyes. With this, the final results. I really hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial. If you did, please click the like button, it would really help me out. And if you want, you can also subscribe to my channel. I do a lot of makeup tutorials, also wearable stuff, piercing videos, nail art, really, hair tutorials, and whatever else strikes my mood. And yeah, other than that, below the video, I'll put a full list of all the products I've used on my face today. And you can also find, as always, a full list of all my social media accounts and names down there. I'm mostly active on Instagram. I always share it there as well whenever I upload a new video onto my YouTube channel. So I'd especially love it if you'd want to follow me there. And yeah, that brings us to the end of this video. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day and I hope to see you next time. Bye!